Quarantine out, no pickup as yet. Okay, that's all for the last 3-4 hours there. I've just taken out my one and moved it to the right. We can find some of the Rajen here. The center. And we're inside to see what we can do. Okay, we just got to pick up here with Rajen's rod. So we're just going to see. I'm going to strike him now. Fish was feeding. Doesn't feel very big. So we're just going to strike it, Jack. Get him to wake up. There you go.
Bring him in.
Good.
Yeah. Enjoy your fish. Can you start directing him now? How's it feel, Uncle Rajen? Double clutch, let's move! Pull it up, pull! Put it right away.
Right, swing the rod here, swing the rod. Face your feet. Face it, swing the rod that way. Okay, just hold it there.
Come closer to me. Come closer to me, tighten up, tighten up, tighten up.
Getting going a little bit. Right, swing the rod that way, swing the rod that way. Swing the rod through that way. That way, to your right, to your right. Okay, bring it closer. Right, now swing the rod to your right. Swing, 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 swing. One more time, you can go out. Alright, careful boy, careful.
Push the lid up, pull the lid up. Pull the lid right up, Joshi.
Drag it, boy, drag it, don't pick up. Don't pick up. Good boy! Alright, wait, wait, stand by there, stand by there. Can you get the hook out? No. No, leave it there, pa. Bring it up.
I think we have to wait it now.
Hey! Careful guys, careful the swing. Garaj, how do you feel?
Yo, backbreaker. The good feeling, yeah, awesome. Awesome. Almost time to go home. And what a feeling to go home with.
Excellent work, Rajen. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done, guys. Finally, Rajen.
You got your big one. Many more to come.
Finally, you did it. Oh, look properly, look
proper.
At that.
Let's see, let's see, let's see here.
Back hook. Hook properly. Look at that.
Excellent.
Lovely hook up. Now we're going to help the shark here. Now let's try and get the hook out and then take a couple of photos and then go pick. Thank you.
Oh,
yeah. Nice shark there. Hey, it's my second time now. I see the shark coming up. Shark there.
This is a sharp nose, right?
Yeah.
Looks like brown.
Josh, remember I told you how to hold a shark? Need to go down there, Joshi.
Come up here, it's in here, come up here.
Careful.
Take it close.
I take it up.
Push in back.
Try not to hurt it.
Yep.
But nicely.
Yeah,
no, very good hook. Neat hook.
You put the flies more up, Josh.
Yeah,
it's,
yeah,
in
the garden.
It's a nice shark here. Let's see it. It's a dangerous seed.
Watch out for fingers.
And
instead of
diving.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And you guys are busy packing up.
And I just see this rod run, I'm like, hey.
He's on a Josh run.
Thank you, the place.
It's a nice
goodbye. Fingers clears, guys.
It's a nice goodbye for this one.
Ah, well done.
Ah, hooray.
Beauty. Okay, so he's not injured too much. So, Rajen, let's try and get your photos with you.
Okay.
Still quite aggressive. Wait, hold it.
Hey, watch your fingers.
Yeah,
leave it.
Step back,
guys.
Right. Let me come under it.
I'll just hold that.
Watch, please.
I'll hold it.
Be aware.
Okay, second shark for the day. Different species of shark, a little bit longer nose. And this is, yeah, Rajen. Well done to Rajen. Get his first nice pick up here. With the Shimano 10,000. So well done, Rajen. Congrats, my bro.
Thank
you.
Long, patiently, well deserved fish.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Excellent fight. I love it. Okay, we're just gonna let this one go now, right?
Wow, that felt good.
You enjoyed it, bro.
It's a fun game once again here at Margate Pier. So well done to Rajen once again. And happy to have played come together.
All about my speed still.
Once again, it was a dead quarantine that took. And seems to be doing very well with the quarantine.